This video is about prostate cancer in the spine. This video is the second of five short videos on bones and advanced prostate cancer. I'm not a doctor. I'm just a man with locally advanced recurrent prostate cancer. I ask the questions. An expert medical oncologist answers the questions. And when you occasionally hear this sound, our resident artist attempts to illustrate. Meet the doctor.
My name is Alicia Morgans, and I'm an assistant professor of medicine at Vanderbilt University in Nashville, Tennessee, in the United States.
Where is the spine?
The spine is the bones that are on your back, sometimes called the backbone, or I tell my children it's the bones that make you look like a stegosaurus. It's the bones right here on your back.
What goes down the middle of the spine?
The spinal cord travels down a hole in the middle of the vertebral bodies that make up the spine.
What is the spinal cord?
The spinal cord is a group of nerves that travel down the middle of the spine, or the backbone.
Why is the spinal cord important?
The spinal cord's nerves actually control the functions of the legs and the arms. It controls your breathing and your bowel movements and your bladder habits. It actually is the nerves that control most everything outside of the brain.
What danger does prostate cancer bring to bones?
Prostate cancer, and actually the treatments that we use for prostate cancer, all make the bones thinner and more weak. They're more able to break.
What special threat does prostate cancer have for the spine?
In the spine, prostate cancer can grow within the bones, and over time, it can grow into the area where the nerve travels down the backbone, and it can push on those nerves. That can be very painful and can actually cause paralysis of the arms or the legs in men who have what we call cord compression, or that tumor pushing on those nerves.
Besides spinal cord compression, what other threat does prostate cancer have for the spine?
The bones actually can also break because they become weakened by the cancer growing in them or by the treatments that we use for prostate cancer. So the spine is a very delicate area in the body, and one that can be affected both by the prostate cancer and by the treatments we use for it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This video is the second of five short videos on bones and advanced prostate cancer. Look for the other four videos, which deal with why bones are important in advanced prostate cancer, treatment for prostate cancer in the bones, hormone therapy and bones, and a special message on pain. If you want to see more videos on advanced prostate cancer in the future, click on subscribe. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. It helps. Think anyone else might like this? Share it by email, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, whatever. There are links to more resources in the description below. Comments or suggestions are welcome below. Thanks for watching.